This diagram represents a legacy data protection environment. Customers run separate backup software, servers, and storage in each of their data centers. A completely separate solution for the remote offices, with additional complexity for offsite backups. Customers were already using upwards of 7 different data protection vendors just to protect this environment. Then the cloud and data sprawl emerged, and customers were faced with a choice to either do separate siloed backup solutions or force fit the cloud into their legacy data protection environment. With additional cybersecurity threats, they had to retrofit their legacy environment for ransomware protection. Today, customers use as many as 10 different vendors to protect their data. With silos created by having an appliance-centric architecture and additional cyber exposure because of the complexity of the environment. There is, however, a better solution. You need a data resiliency cloud. One solution across your workloads, environments, and requirements with built-in cyber resiliency. First, you need to shift from an appliance-centric architecture to a cloud-native architecture so you can protect all your workloads. Now that includes the edge, such as endpoints, data center, virtual machines, databases, file servers, public clouds such as AWS, Google, Azure, and of course, SaaS applications like Microsoft 365, Google Workspace, and Salesforce. Then, step two, you need to shift from passively protecting your data to actively managing the security and recovery of your data and your environment. Now that begins with data protection, backup, and disaster recovery, including cyber resiliency, which is protection and orchestrated recovery from cyber attacks. Then moving to data governance, including retention of data, as well as e-discovery, and of course, constantly extracting intelligence from your data and metadata so that you can make better decisions for your business. The result? A data resiliency cloud. Instead of 7 vendors, you have 1. Instead of silos, you have a centralized data repository. Instead of cyber exposure, you have built-in cyber resiliency. It is time for a data resiliency cloud. The Druva Data Resiliency Cloud.